Okay, guys, here we go. He's wrestled in pinstripes and in a full suit, but don't let Jack Gallagher's outfits mask the fact that he's got an array of devastating strikes.
Look, I am the first to admit that Gallagher has a unique look and demeanor, but the gentleman is always one move away from picking up a victory.
He gets dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts. There he goes, crashing to the floor. Bang, right in the face. Back out. Sheep, did you see that? Inverted superplex. Getting crushed inside. Knee drop. Nasty, so precise.
Superstar is showing signs of backing down.
We are seeing all their best on display.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Big elbow.
Gets him with a counter. He might have been waiting on that one. Oh, he's going for it. He's got it.
Sincara from behind. Oh, no, no.
And he kicks out. Too soon. The great one can showboat with the best of them, that's for sure. Headlock. Oh, cheap shot right above the eye. Big trouble for Matt Hardy.
Standing Spanish Fly, are you kidding me?
Incredible.
Ooh, treading all.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Into the pay window.
Two. Oh, Johnny Gargano has been eliminated.
No.
Arm drag.
Whoa, not so fast.
Here it comes.
Looking for a choke slam. That might have grounded Sin Cara for good.
Cover here.
With the arm clutch into the
boom DDT.
Here's a cover.
Ah,
there's the
Hardy has been eliminated.
Great reversal.
I got.
Here it comes.
Looking for
big boom. He's about to do it. He's about to do it again. Trying to go for it again.
He got the job done. This one's over.
Here is your winner, Daryl Lewis.
Wow. Big win right there. Without a doubt, he is among the most dominant guys on the WWE roster right now.
Matches like that are the reason why I love this challenge.